The Manager dashboard allows you to view more information about your direct reports or viewable users, including their assigned training. To navigate to the Manager dashboard, click on the My Team menu and select Manager Dashboard. On the Manager dashboard, the default view depends on your location settings. Once you open the Manager dashboard, click on the Direct Report link beneath the pie chart to ensure your Direct Report viewable users are open in the bottom pane. This can also be completed by clicking on the Users tab and selecting Direct Reports in the drop-down menu. Your direct reports will now be visible in a tile layout. To view a detailed exception report for the user, click on the blue Incomplete button. Please note that this is updated at the end of each day, so it is always a day behind what the user has actually done. To view the user's assigned training, click on the arrow next to their Profile button and select Training Analysis. Here, you can see the user's required and recommended training. Note the gold eye icon in the top left corner, too. This shows that the employee emulation mode is turned on. Remember to click the Exit Emulation link when you are finished to return to your personal view.